Chat is enabled when you are in a party. Press the right stick to form a party.
How you liking the showdown? You enjoying the whole circus?
I expected more cotton candy.
Tricking out your wheels. That tells me you're serious about this.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't.
You know, if you want to get in the lead, you're not getting there alone.
From what I hear, neither are you.
That's what I wanted to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table.
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit! Come on! What do you say?
I say you're on.
All right! Okay, if we're gonna climb the ladder to the lead, we gotta get ourselves a race against... another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but you gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark. have an update yet.
Where they go is expected. Lost sight of the car. Gotta be around here.
That driver's gotta be nearby. Get looking.
Hey, I don't offer this to everyone, but I got some nice engines that need a home. Take a look, see if there's any you like.
Thank you.
Hey, Dex.
Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me. Take the next left. No Lucas this time, huh? Ah, figures. Let's go right here. Grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age. Though, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cuban ass. This track where we're going, that's where we learned to race back in the day. They get some kind of water treatment plant. The place used to stink like a swamp, and that's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Practice sessions for out-of-towners, so y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. If you impress, maybe I'll give you a little something-something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
Here we are. Let's see what you got. you're a racer, but you gotta try harder if you wanna be a winner. Some promise, but I want to see you win this thing.
Thank you.
soon enough.
Oh, nice. You know, I was gonna say, you know, people come to Palm City and they just think it's about downtown and the beach. And they should take a look around. Ease off the gas, enjoy the scenery, go up into the hills. Now, you can live here for years and still find new places. So don't get dragged into, you know, going from A to B all the time. Do the whole alphabet.
I will. You good?
Yeah, it's nothing. Just wanted to check that the car's treating you right. Look, I'll get out of your hair. Relax. Take in the sights. I'll see you around. Come in. Take a load off. Need anything from me?
For you. I'm grabbing a bite right now, but I'll meet up with you on my way back if you're interested.
Thank you.
I'm told you're due for some serious upgrades now. Check out the new parts.